Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. And to help make this day extra special, we are in the kitchen with a very sweet treat.
Aisha Eccles of Sweet Simplicities, I love that name, is here to make a tea latte for us this morning.
Yeah,
Simplicities.
Teas.
Sweet Simplicities.
I love it. Okay, well, what is a tea latte? Well, you know, we've talked about lattes.
I love lattes.
Teas. But this is something together.
Yes, it has steamed milk with froth on top. So I'm here making a chocolate chip chai latte this morning.
All right.
Now, does this taste more like a coffee or does it taste more like a tea?
It's a tea, but it has the richness and it's more full-bodied like a coffee.
Okay.
With cream.
I'm the tea drinker.
Okay.
And
I'm the coffee drinker.
He's my coffee drinker.
Okay.
But he may like it.
Challenge. Because for me, when I think of tea, I just think of water that has a little bit of flavor. But this is different. This is more for a coffee drinker, you think?
Oh, yes. This will knock your socks off.
How do you make
this is going to knock your socks off.
Okay, so first, I've already started steeping here in my French press. I have some chocolate chip chai tea. It could also be made with a black tea or a chai bag. But so I
you
have.
You like the press.
I like the press because it's a lot neater. So I'll start by pouring the chocolate chip chai tea into the mug.
Now, does this actually taste like chocolate?
It is very subtle chocolate. It's not like hot chocolate, but you definitely get the
little hint of that
hint
chocolate.
Of chocolate.
Yeah, and as you're doing that, tell us just a little bit about your company because there's a big backstory. This is wonderful. You won a contest, the Kickstart contest.
Yes.
And tell us what you won.
I won free retail space for a year. So I'll be opening my first tea shop in downtown Columbus.
Free retail for a year in downtown Columbus.
That's awesome. Okay, well, tell everyone where you're going to open so that they know.
The address is 259 South 3rd Street near Columbus Commons. So
nice location.
Yes, just a couple blocks from German Village. It's a really awesome location.
Oh, I bet you are excited.
About that, so.
Okay, so you poured the tea in there, and then what did you put in there? What's
okay,
this?
So this is milk. This was, I poured the steam milk in, and now I'm going to top it with some of the
So do you have to
foam.
Have a steamer then to make this essentially?
You don't. You can actually do it on your stove with by steaming the milk on your stove and using a whisk.
Okay.
But this is just a lot easier.
We're so all I about like, easier
<here. laughs> Very convenient. And it can be found at a lot of the nicer home stores.
Now, were you always a big tea drinker?
Not necessarily. A coworker introduced me to really good tea.
Really?
When I just knew about the mediocre tea, it was just okay.
Which is, again, what I think of when I think of tea.
I know you do.
But he's been trying to convert me now for like a year.
Or at least get him to taste it.
Oh.
You know, a little more. Or drink it.
He'll taste this. Would you like chocolate chips on top?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
It's a chocolate chip tea latte, isn't it?
Chocolate chip chai latte.
Now, regular chocolate chip. Just regular chocolate chips?
You can use a regular, like I use the semi-sweet. I use an organic chocolate chip. But whatever you have at home, it's great. So.
All right. So we're going to let Adam taste that. And as he does, you know, we were talking, this is Mom's Day.
So I guess I'll treat myself.
Yes. Well, go ahead.
Being a mother.
But what's a nice little gift for Mom, you know, that you can do right now? We were talking a little bit about something special.
Oh, sure.
And easy. You've got it over there, right?
Yes, yes, yes. So.
See, so you want to bring it over here? Okay.
It's just a basic teacup and saucer set.
Mm-hmm.
This one was purchased at a local store, but I also like to use vintage china. So they also, it's really nice. But this was purchased, very inexpensive, quick gift. I put one of my little sample bags in here. Mm-hmm. You can use some tea bags of some nice tea at home. I have a little infuser.
And make it nice. And
make it nice and pretty.
Make it with your mom.
Put a little tissue paper in there, and this is what it looks like when it's done. Over
on that side over there, just kind of doll it up.
Now, I think this tea right here is a good transition for a coffee drinker like myself because it does kind of have that creamy texture to it.
Yes.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's very flavorful.
You like it?
I do like it.
Okay. Well, good.
I also have one over here I used, topped it with some cinnamon and cloves and nutmeg.
What's your favorite kind of tea? All-time favorite.
All-time favorite.
Putting you on the spot here.
Well, it's my personal. It's an adaptation of my all-time favorite. Mine is called Lady Marmalade, but it's an Earl Grey. But I just took Earl Grey and made
Earl
it even
very
better.
Earl Grey is very popular, isn't it?
It is. It is. Yes. I can't wait till you open.
So we'll be making lots of tea lattes. We'll be making a London Fog, but I'm going to give it a Columbus kind of name. So it won't be a traditional titled London Fog. It will have definitely have a Columbus name. Yeah. So
you'll need it today with all the fog everyone, that we're having. Though. Here you go. Cheers.
No kidding.
And happy Mother's Day.
Happy
to
Mother's
learn
Day.
More about Simplicities and the complete recipe for this drink, visit our website, myfox28columbus.com.